So there was a number of ideas that I think we can bring back to the bank and work together, both using our knowledge, customer base, and some of the stuff that we're doing, combined with their ideas and their technology, to be able to deliver significantly better customer service, significantly better AI type of solutions, significantly better knowledge using some data analytics and so on, and try and zoom in on products and services targeted to a particular segment.
I think it's awesome. I think there has been a lot of interest in this particular program, especially since the interest it created last year. I think there's a lot of momentum now. I think there are a lot of more people applying and the quality is still there. And I think this program is going from strength to strength.
Wow, I was amazed. We talked about AI, we talked about blockchain, we talked about machine learning. This year it was just really, really good quality and a lot more from all of the other countries.
So for a company to be successful is all about the execution. It's not about the idea, but it's about execution. So what I would really like to see is for them to execute more on the idea, show some success, and then I think that will take them to the next level. And that will be the point where a lot of angels will probably be interested in investing as well. So I think that's really what it means.
So Hong Leong Bank has been our target since long, and we really wanted to pitch our trade finance and SME solution to Hong Leong Bank. And the good news started when we got selected for to demo at the Launchpad Activate program. And after that, we had really good meetings with the mentors. Eugene was a mentor who helped us, you know, put all the content together in a very nice perspective which banks understand, and it has been a really great experience from start to today, the demo day, and we are really thankful to the HLB.
Well, together with our partners in Cradle and MBAN, we've always been all about nurturing the ecosystem and creating the next generation of Malaysian unicorns, and we'll continue to do that working with any startups that want to work with us.